Hello, my name is Philip Glynn. I study computer and electronic engineering in GMIT, and my project is a robotic arm with a jamming gripper. It's controlled via an analog controller, or it uses an Android application that I programmed using processing. It's powered with the Intel Galileo. It also uses an Arduino Uno. So this pumps the air out and it's controlled by pumping air back in. In future, I plan to move into the add-on course for this for computer electronic engineering. It's a level 8, and hopefully after that, I hope to move into software engineering.